Are you ready?
Hi, I'm Alondra.
And I'm Paola.
And today we're going to Daniel! Yes.
That's so old. Nations Center. So yeah, we're reacting to Kangdaniel to you. So, touching was like a brilliant comeback for him. Yes. I really liked it. It was a really good comeback.
He's finally releasing his first mini album, Cyan.
Well, yeah, he debuted with a full album, so this is like...
But it's the first mini album.
With three new songs.
It's a mini album.
Yeah, but two songs had already been released.
It's still a mini album. Okay, to you, music video, let's go. I think my bias is Daniel.
Oh, okay. 1, 2, 3. Cyan? Oh, I didn't know how to
pronounce it. Cyan or Cyan?
He said it somewhere. I think it's Cyan.
Oh, Connect. That was the name of his company.
Hey.
Is it a movie theater?
You cleaned the...
Is this a movie theater?
You're the... So he was the janitor and he snuck his friends in to the theater. Okay. Okay. I feel like he has a specific style. Very chill. I love it. Kakaiwa, sorry, that's not in Japanese.
I feel like... What are you doing?
Ladies. He says ladies!
So he doesn't find him.
Oh yeah.
Ooh, girls! Paula, calm your panties.
Oh, okay. Oh, stop, don't smirk at me then. I want to see more of the choreography.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, yes.
Oh.
That's cute. You're so amazing. I feel you, girl. You're so amazing.
Only one person comes to mind.
Me.
Miralo.
Oh,
that was so cute.
I meet you too.
I think I can learn this.
Choreo. It's very like, it seems simple and like chill.
Yeah, I feel like the choreography, at the beginning, I thought the choreography was not going well with it, but no. No, with that we're seeing a lot more of it. I like it.
Oh my god, his smile. I love that. Like,
his gummy bear smile. I've said that since day one. He has a gummy bear smile.
He does.
If that makes sense. What is that gummy bear smile? I don't even know that.
You see his gums, right?
I guess.
Oh. I'm just doing my job. Daniel.
Oh my god.
Oh, so cute. Stop. Whoa, 400,000 views already. Yes, Daniel. He had a comeback stage on Mnet, and like in my head, I'm like, oh my god, his fans. No, because yeah, there's no coronavirus.
Exactly.
Corona. So yeah, but he had a comeback stage, and I think he sang all of his songs, and I started watching Touching, but whatever. But that was so good. He has a specific style, and like this is his style, and it fits him like a lot. I feel like, what is it? What are you up to? Touching and this are very
different. different.
Similar but different?
For me, they're different.
Like, I mean similar in that they're like, I don't know.
But they all like feel like his style.
In his like style, yeah. His. But they are different, yeah.
Yeah.
Calling, touching like me now. I feel like this is the most chill one.
Yeah. Honestly, when I heard it for the first time, this is the first time. When the song started, the first artist that I thought of, that I would, like, I'm not trying to compare him, but yeah, something that XOCBX would do.
Oh,
because I feel like their album for Blooming Days, I feel like this song would fit there.
Yeah,
I don't know why. It's very chill and laid back. I'm like, I feel like I can see myself playing any song and like riding a bike around the neighborhood.
But it's really cute, the dance, and like I like that they added the girl backup dancers. It like fit really well.
Yeah, you liked it. I could see it on your face.
You know, it got shocked a little bit at first, but then
I like it.
You processed it and you like it. I liked it. It was just shocking, you know. But I liked it.
If you guys like the reaction, make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel.
Comment down below if you guys want us to react to anything else.
AM
and PM out.